Here's a 30-second tour of this sliding closet shower that I built. First up is going to be the pantry where you store all your food, a closet for clothes and toiletries. Moving over to the shower, we have a Moen rain head, two windows for lots of natural lighting, shampoo holder, and below is a toilet. There's a door so you can use the restroom in private. Don't forget to subscribe for more content.